Hi guys, AZB here. Organizing, what the hell is organizing? This is what I wanted to touch on today. Look, when we teach management, we say that management is made up of four parts. Planning, controlling, leading and organizing. And this is what the whole concept of organizations is built on, right? But when it comes to organizing, you see, in school, when you are young, when you do things, when you study, when you are practicing for a competition, all of these things require good organizing. So I personally believe that organizing comes from within. Organizing is first and foremost a personal idea rather than a complex societal, organizational, structural idea. It's a personal idea. It's all about how organized can you be within yourself. How you can't focus on something if you can't organize your thoughts. If your thoughts are all over the place, if you can't really organize the level of thoughts that you get, the amount, the number, the vast number of thoughts that you get, if your head is very noisy and if you don't have control over it, if you can't organize your thoughts, can't focus, can't study. Nadda? Nani? Okay. Right, I remember in 2008-09, I took the initiative with the patronage of Mr. Ranjit Chandrasekara at Kingswood, organized the first ever Islamic competition, because I wanted to give a platform for a lot of students around, spread around Kandy in the central province, who didn't have an opportunity to come out and, you know, showcase their talent. I just wanted to build that platform, and I realized that Kingswood was a really good opportunity for us to do that, and my principals, I'm really thankful to him. And I also want to thank Ashif and Altaf and these young chaps, because they were a big strength. And we organized it, we organized the competition, and we filled the L.E. Blase Memorial Hall. We had 800 participants, 800, and this is at a time when Kingswood had no Islamic competition organized in decades, right? It's something that I'm truly proud of. And today the KIM is one of the biggest, one of the most powerful, one of the most active clubs in the college, right? And the thing about organizing is it's in the details. Now, when I go to Kingswood, when I talk to teachers, when I see things that are being organized all around the country, it just feels like we have transformed into a society, into a community that chases glamour, right? Meme pito pe, right? It's now I observed was it was more about the event, was more about the kind of photographs you could take, the kind of videos that you could take, so you could, you know, just show off. But when you really observe the content, right, if it's a 4-hour event, what's going on within the 4 hours, how the 4 hours are valuable to the participants, it's and that's sad. So the quality matters, the quality in what we do, and that comes within the detail, in the detail of organizing shit. And so if we can't, I mean, that is why I say that organizing is first and foremost fundamentally a personal idea. If you get a chance to organize, rather take the chance, take the initiative, go and organize things, right? You get to take the initiative, you get to be creative, and you get to do shit. Life almost boils down to that, no? All the time. It boils down to getting shit done. So taking the initiative, being creative, and getting it done of high quality, that's what organizing is. If you get a chance to do that, do your best. Think about the details. Think about the content. Think about how you can add value to the participants, to the attendees. And that'll just pave the way for you to just connect with everybody who's engaging with you at a different level. And that is where stories get created. And then you'll carry those stories, you'll carry those lessons, you'll carry those lovely moments your entire life. I have so many moments like that, and I'm grateful. So I just want you to see the opportunity in all these things that you're doing. It's lovely. I know as youngsters, you have digital, and we didn't have that. So digital is a different landscape, something I've been experimenting on a lot. Lately, I've just learned so much. And the digital tools that are available for us to organize is just crazy. Even in the personal finance space that I'm into, there are so many digital tools that I genuinely talk about in my trainings that help us organize our income, expenses, assets, liabilities, all these. Because of this, we don't really need to write everything down and maintain lists. And that has helped humanity itself to organize the information that we are dealing with and to be ultimately more efficient and more optimal and more effective in life, so that you have more time to spend with your family, with your friends, to take a break, all that, to do the things that you love. And isn't that what we are all looking for? To be just happy. So organizing is important. Think about it. It's a very important idea. Take the chance, do your best, and remember, the detail is in the quality is in the detail. Focus on the details. Think about how you can add value when you're organizing something, and that will take you a long, long, long friggin' distance. This is AZV signing out. I'll see you soon.